up the window, let some air into the room. I think I'm always choking on the smell of stale perfume. The cigarette you're smoking about to scare me to death. Open up the window, let me catch my breath. Mama told me not to come. Oh,
know about you, but I always get a bit suspicious when they say, this week our show has a really international flavour. You know, and it turns out that they've got a juggler from the Isle of Man. But this week, I'm afraid I've got to say it. We've got one guest from America, another from Italy, I'm from Brighton, and our first guests are a highly original music group from Holland. Ladies and gentlemen, will you welcome Flerk?
Georgia, headed for the Frisco Bay.
know, I haven't had the easiest time with some of the sporting items we've had on this series, so when it came to this week's, I was quite looking forward to it. An easy ride for once. Wrong. My arm muscles have been hurting all week. It's not this. It's this that does it.
Derrick requires 170.
Yes! Game, shot, and match. To Eric Bristow.
Eric Bristow, that is a magic dance. How do you do that?
Well, I wish I could do it all the time.
It's incredible. When I first played darts, which was a long time ago, and I was just a kid, it was very much a poor man's game. It's a very sort of simple thing. You'd go down to the pub, play a few games, and you couldn't afford to go to the pictures, so you'd stay in the pub and just play. Was it like that when you started? Did you just play just for the pleasure of it?
Played for the fun of it when I first started, yeah, because my father liked playing darts, George, and then he took me down to a local pub, and I just started from there, really. And then by the time I was 19, the money started coming in, and I'd won a few tournaments.
So if I was going to take this up, there's a fair bit of money to be made, don't you think?
If it's good enough, Leo, yeah.
I mean, if we were going to have a game, we could play for a bit of stakes, you know?
Well, that'd be handy, yeah. How much do you want to lose?
Well, fiver?
Fiver, that'd be silly. I'll play you for a grand.
All right, a grand it is.
We'll get a good MC then. Get Tony Green doing the MC.
Jolly good.
Don't want
Hi, Tony. Nice to meet you. All right. Great. There's still something missing, though. There's something that all you guys do while you're playing darts.
Oh,
you mean
a pint.
Ah, the pint. Right,
good.
Ah, this is good. This is the real thing.
And what we'll do is we'll play best of three 101, all right?
Super. Right.
Okay.
Okay, I'm ready.
So it's the best of three legs of 101 straight start. We have the singing slinger trying for the top 20. Yes.
Oh, this is a hard game. Oh, not too bad that time. Whoa.
60.
A fair score.
You aren't take them out.
This is what I've got to remember. I have to pick up my darts. This is the bit I'm good at.
Is it Paul? Okay. Still at number one, Eric Bristow. So Leo requires 41. It's a double finish, Leo.
9.32 or something.
9.32?
Yeah, 9.32.
I wouldn't even know. I must remember there's a grand in this.
Yeah. 33. 17 at the bottom.
17 at the bottom. I'm getting some expert help here, which really... Right, I've managed to hit the British Darts Organisation
yes, you've got
twice. Right.
Leo requires 66. Yes, first leg to Eric Bristow.
Well beaten. I'm good at the pint, though.
Second leg, Leo to start, looking a bit sick.
Oh,
£1,000.
Very nerve-wracking. Try for something a little bit special here.
That's five.
Coming back at me now. Dear.
Getting me sweating.
I'm being trounced.
Yes! Game, shot, and match to Eric Bristow.
That was brilliant. I mean,
couldn't do much about that, could you, really?
I was fairly beaten, I must say. I met the master this time. I think I might have learned something, though. Thank you very much, Tony.
Enjoyed it, Leo.
It was really good.
What you need is a bit more practice. Have a drop of that.
Try lifting the pint again.
And if you want to try again, how much time have we got? Want to play double or nothing or something? Aye. No, I think we won't play.
Eric Bristow, ladies and gentlemen. How about that? First things first, I've got to say, we played for a grand, Eric, and, well, I lost a grand, and I believe in paying my debt, so here's a grand! How about that?
Is that it?
That's it.
There is no more. I believe you're going to play drums or I'll shot the sheriff, is that right?
Yeah, I'll play the drums better than you played the dart.
Right. You got a deal. Here we go. Right.
I shot the sheriff, but I did not shoot the deputy. Oh, no. I shot the sheriff, but I did not shoot the deputy. Oh, no.
suppose it's quite possible that a lot of people in this country won't have heard of our next guest, but I'm pretty sure that's all going to change when you see him. I saw him when I was working in Italy last year, and the man's got so much talent, so much style, so much charisma, well, words can't say it. Wait till you hear this. Miguel Bosé.
Stay with me. Girl, I'm just not ready to go through all that again. Maybe someday I want you to love me, but I'll tell you when and when. You can't stay the night, oh no. This is not where it starts a new love affair. Can't stay the night, no baby. I'm attracted, that's for sure. But it's just too easy, you have to be patient. The best is always worth waiting for. Things will work out much better if you just get in your convo. And if I feel any different tomorrow,
tender, I'll surrender. Take me by the hand, show me the way. Been trying so hard, I've been crying. Never waste a tears on anyone before. But if you break my heart, do I forgive you? And if we're worlds apart, how can we ever be together again? It's hard believing this strange feeling. I've never ever felt for anyone before. My life was hollow.
Are you ready, Boots?
Sir, you have 30 seconds on People Call Randy, starting now. Which Randy writes with Jackie DeShannon?
Randy Adorn.
Correct. Which Randy wrote Short People? Randy Newman. Correct. Leo, who's your favorite Randy? Ladies and gentlemen, Randy Crawford.
He reminds me of someone I once knew long ago. He reminds me, and I don't know just how far. Should I keep my distance and haul myself away? Or try and get a little closer and blow my chance away? He reminds me with just a simple smile. He reminds me, and my thoughts look back in time for a while. Am I being foolish, just clinging to the past? Or could it be that finally all the things I've dreamed of since then. He reminds me of all the pain we've had way back when. Surely now it's different, I'm older than before. Or could it be the time has healed? Or how can I be sure?
It's lovely having you with us.
Thank you.
Really great.
Nice to be here.
Thank you. And every passing minute, so much joy is wrapped up in it. Oh, heaven must have sent you from above. Oh, heaven must have sent your precious love.
And now I've got a song to sing. Tell them the world about the joy you bring. And you gave me a reason for living. And ooh, you taught me the meaning of giving. Because now that I've found you, I found new inspiration. Oh, heaven must have sent you from above. Oh, heaven must have sent your precious love. Oh, darling, heaven must have sent you from above. Your precious love.
Your precious love.
Well, there's no time now, you say, for us to be in love.
See you next week.